that number, my friend?
We lost track.
That's how many. Don Aslett, they are the king of clean, and it's the one cleaning job nobody wants to do, and that's, of course, cleaning the potty. We can't change the fact that you have to do it, but we can make it quick and easy. So from the king of clean, Don Aslett, is the super-size 7-piece deluxe toilet cleaning kit. Even if you have that ring around your toilet that has been impossible to remove, we urge you to try it. Super popular, almost 200,000 sold here at QVC with more than 500 five-star reviews. We have it for you today for $23. We're talking not just sanitizing, but really tackling some stains and spots with this, right,
well,
John?
You know, exactly. Mm-hmm. We clean 80,000 toilets every single night with our 5,000 employees.
Wow.
Now, the kit that we use is the exact kit that we're bringing to QVC. We clean in all 50 states. So I don't care if you live in Maine, Florida, Alaska, this is going to work because it's formulated to work on all minerals in this country, whether it's lime, magnesium, calcium, mm-hmm. any hard scale. Here's the actual cleaner. I put some in a little beaker. It's very dark. It's very concentrated. Nothing, you cannot buy anything like this in any retail store, okay? Most stuff is highly diluted with water. Mm-hmm. Now, just to give you an idea of how this works, here's a piece of marble, okay? Now, I'm going to drop this down inside the glass here, and I want you to see what's happening. It looks like, you know, pop, pop, fizz, fizz, right? Okay? Basically, what's happening is, here, I'll put, it's kind of hard to see in the darkness of the color, but what we're doing is we're dissolving marble. So this is not a marble countertop cleaner,
okay? Apparently not.
But if I can dissolve marble, you're going to get that ring off of your toilet. Now, it's a double kit. So if you have two bathrooms in your house, you put one kit at each bathroom. Mm-hmm. All right, you get the caddy, the swab, which is not a brush. This is so different. This is a we call it a swab, okay? Mm-hmm. So that's how you apply the cleaner.
Okay.
But shall we show you how it works in a real toilet?
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. Just remember, you're getting both of these kits. This is what the super size means for you, along with
the pumice stone. And we'll show you the pumice stone,
okay,
too.
Okay, show me how to use it.
Okay, so the first step to using our toilet cleaning kit is not to put the cleaner in the water. What you want to do is get rid of the water so that when you're using the cleaner, it's concentrated. Now watch what I do here. I put a ring on the toilet here just so you can see. That's what most houses look like, especially if you have a well. Plus all your flush holes, they make those lines. All I'm going to do here is push the water out of the bowl. And if you've never done this, you're going to be really surprised at how well it works. Now watch this. My hands never touch the water. This is your ringer. What I do is I squeeze out the water so that's relatively dry. See, the water was up here, but now it's all the way down there. I've exposed the porcelain. So here's what I do next. I take the cleaner and I squeeze about 1 ounce on the swab. I don't put it in the water because it would dilute it. Now I'm gonna apply it directly to the porcelain. Now this is coming off instantly. Just for let everybody know, this is a crayon that I put on the bowl just to simulate. But at home, it will take between 5 to 10 minutes for your ring to dissolve.
Okay.
Just leave it there. You can't really see the foam on the bowl because it's white foam on a white toilet. So let it sit there for 5 to 10 minutes. Go clean the rest of your bathroom. When you come back, I give it one more swirl. I flush the bowl, okay, which I think our water's off here.
No.
Oh, well, let's see. Let me fix your guys' toilet here. Okay. I'm a plumber, too, when I'm not here, okay? So, again, here, flush the toilet, let it ring out, and good to go. There you can see it here. Okay.
Well, don't you love live television?
Right.
We'll have that filled up and ready to go and go back to the live demonstration.
Yeah, it's filling up now. The water was shut off.
But this is very popular. Always has been and is again this morning. And people are actually picking up more than one kit. So each kit includes this 64-ounce, that's 2 quarts, of the foaming bowl cleaner. You're getting the 2 bowl swabs. You're getting 2 plastic caddies so you can keep everything together right behind the toilet in an upstairs bathroom and a downstairs bathroom. It's for spots. It's for stains. Your toilet looks shiny again. So if you're kind of in that position where you're thinking, gosh, I'm going to have to get a new toilet. You know, the stains are there. The ring I can't get rid of. Get this home and try it. You can always return it if it doesn't work out with you. But with more than 500 five-star reviews on QVC.com, people love and swear by this product. Is this safe for septic tanks?
Yes, and here's why. We're only using 1 ounce every week, once a week or once every other week. Mm-hmm. So it's a minuscule. It breaks down in your tank within 30 days. So, and it's we say it's a 1-year supply because once you get the ring off, It stays off once you use this. And anybody out there that uses bleach, you're not getting rid of your ring. You're turning your ring white. Mm. That's why it comes back so quick. Once the minerals hit that ring, this actually dissolves the ring. Just like you see, the marble is still dissolving in this glass here. Eventually, it'll just be gone. Now, again, the pumice stone, use the cleaner first, and then if there's any residual ring left, use this like a pencil eraser, okay? Just like you're trying to erase something on paper. You rub this on your porcelain, it will not scratch the porcelain, but it will get rid of anything that's left over. This will last you the rest of your life, because once you use it and get rid of the ring, you might not ever need it again.
Okay, and I know this is a silly question, but it's sanitizing too, right?
It is.
Okay.
It's got that. It's got a citrus smell to it as well. So.
Which is so much nicer. And you know what? Did you notice water is not everywhere? The way they designed the cleaner head of the so-called brush,
right.
What do you call it again? The wand?
The swab. Yeah.
You don't have water going everywhere. It's all contained. But let's go back to the live demonstration now.
Our toilet's repaired, and I put the ring on here real quick, kind of sloppily, but you get the idea. We're going to push the water out of the bowl, which lowers the level of the water. See, again, if you pour bleach or anything into your toilet, you're diluting it, and it's not even getting rid of the ring. So I squeeze that out. I'm going to take the cleaner, and I'm just going to add about an ounce. I'm going to apply it directly to the bowl. And again, your ring will take a few minutes to dissolve, but no worries. This is what we use for 80,000 toilets a night. After 5 to 10 minutes, flush the toilet. Oh, look at that. It's actually flushing this time. While I'm flushing, I rinse that out really quick. I'm going to give it a little squeeze. And then the reason we give you the caddy, not only does it hold the bottle, but it holds that wet swab so it's not sitting on your floor. This is a self-contained unit that takes 30 seconds, okay?
400 now spoken for. Remember, you're getting two complete kits for $23. If you order with your Q card, then you take advantage of Easy Pay. 3 monthly payments for $7.66. Really, if the pros use it, wouldn't it be good enough for your home? And we're probably only cleaning our toilets about once a week.
Right, and this is out in Iowa. They have the hardest water on the planet. That's why they grow so many crops out there. It's good minerals, mm-hmm. right? But when you use the cleaner, like I said, it's going to get rid of almost everything right away. But if there's a little bit of a ring, use this. This is really the same pumice women use on their feet. So it's not like it's abrasive sandpaper. Mm-hmm. It actually crumbles as you use it. It turns into a paste. So it will not scratch your porcelain. This is a lifesaver if you have super hard water. Okay, 2 kits. If you have 1 bathroom, that's a 2-year supply. If mm-hmm. you have 2 bathrooms, it's a 1-year supply. If you got 4 toilets, pick up 2 kits. Have a caddy at every bathroom in your house. That's the way to do it.
And once you, 500 spoken for, once you go through the bottle that comes with this, you could go to QVC.com. We have just the bottles for sale as
right.
well. You don't have to buy the complete kit. But at this price, get it home, try it. V31132 is your item number. All right, John is going to stick around.
I am.
He's got another great product to help us clean up our floors. But in the meantime, I see one of our great home solution helpers. Her name is Kylie Watts, and she's brought a really awesome stain remover. This is the stuff that our customers pull out when nothing else